astronauts lose bone and muscle strength while living on the International Space Station. So it's important that they do a lot of exercise to maintain that strength to come home healthy and fit. Astronauts are given 2.5 hours to exercise every day. They use a space exercise bike, a treadmill, and a special weightlifting machine called the Advanced Resistive Exercise Device. This is the XSENS ForceShoe. And what this is a high fidelity load monitoring device that we can use to look at forces collected under the foot during aerobic exercise. The ForceShoe is like a bathroom scale, and it allows us to measure exercise loads. We get a couple of extra measurements so that we can look at exercise loads that are going front to back and side to side, as well as up and down. We've done a lot of ground evaluations and even flown the shoes in parabolic flight, so we're fairly certain the shoe's gonna work in microgravity. We're now ready to collect exercise loads during exercise on space station. At the end of the first ForceShoe evaluation, we're gonna be able to determine whether or not we can use this tool for HRP-sponsored research or ongoing day-to-day operations on space station. The ForceShoe is going to give us the data we need to bring exercise countermeasures to future exploration missions.